Wait.
So, what do you think of Demetrius going after your girl?
Demetrius, he's all bark, no bite, you know? Hermia's my girl. I'm not afraid of a little man like him. Not at all. Fair Helena, who more and gilds the knife.
So, are you into Helena now?
Yes. Helena, oh Helena! The most beautiful woman in the world.
Is that a yes? What do you see in Demetrius?
Everything. He's my whole world. I could not imagine my life without him. Even though, you know, he may play a little hard to get, maybe escape to the woods to follow my best friend, but you know, he has my best interest at heart, for sure. I mean, we did share like one amazing night, so how could he forget that? But you know, the threats and the running away, it's all part of, you know, it's all part of it. That's our little game. That's how we show love for each other.
Didn't he throw up when he saw you?
Love makes you sick. So, he's just got it bad. It is not friendly.
So if she's your bestie, then why is she playing this joke on you?
I don't know. She's always been jealous of me, ever since we were kids, ever since we've just grown up together. She's always been jealous of me. I mean, I can't blame her. I mean, but I am the one calling all the shots here. I'm the master puppeteer. She's so little and low and short and stout, and I don't know why she's treating me like this. I don't know. Do I deserve it? No, of course not. I've been by her side for her whole entire life. And what does she do? She just trots off in the woods with some... Oh, it. But, whatever. I have the higher ground.
Didn't you sleep with Helena? Why are you going after her best friend?
Yeah, we slept together and, it was cool and all. She's beautiful, but, you know, Hermia's a baddie, so, you know, she's a little goddess, so why wouldn't I?
Can you see yourself with Lysander?
Yeah, I mean...
I'm sorry. That was a question for Helena.
Really?
Yeah.
I was just kidding. You kidding? What?
Are you getting this?
Why would you do this to Helena?
What do you mean? I didn't do anything. I don't know what's going on. You really think I would plan for my boyfriend to pretend to be in love with my best friend as a joke? This is getting too real. He's proposing to her. He just proposed to me. We're supposed to get married. I don't know what's going on, okay? I need a second.
Turn off the camera.
Out, dog! Out, cur! Thou hast driven me past the point of maiden's patience.
What do I see? Nothing. I might as well be blind when I look at him. Are you kidding me? He's the worst person for my friend. The way he's treated her is absurd, and she's in love with it. I keep on trying to get her into her senses, but it is not working. The only thing that would fix him is like magic or something. Jeez, the way he acts, she deserves better. What is that in your hand?
Oh, this? It's just a magical flower. My boss gave it to me. Make someone fall in love with someone. It's no biggie.
Do
Do you know anything about what's been going on with the lovers?
Oh my god, no, I would never. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sight of thy former lady's eyes, and let the country proverb know that every man should take his own, in your waking shall be shown. Jack shall have Jill, naught shall go ill, the man shall have his mare again, and all will be well.